the socket and the moon is in a shot. Reflections dancing on the sea, shimmering in the pocket. Mysterious flashes, they punctuate the night. Flares on the horizon make for an eerie sight. They're driving on the other side of Bombay Beach. The headlights report from a distant reach. I can barely discern a train moving slowly as it invades. I can hear the faint echoes of some displaced breach. Flood of self-insight, whether one wants it or not. Seems like in the desert you are all you got. Dharma right now in this very spot. Observation report, under this dome, clear and calm in the eternal ohm, sporadic cacophony, a voice from known, disconnected spirits in some random room, searching, probing with a ragged comb, out there in the shrub, itching for a home.
Read in my eye. Caffeine. I can feel the poignant heartbeat of this desert machine. Feeling the forces beneath my feet. Tapping the inertia and the circuits complete. I can feel the baby D-waves modulate my brain. With perception like this, who could complain? Gigatons of pressure for some future assault. The surging of energy from the great splitting fault. Gargantuan fractures, ancient basalt. It all flows together in a great gestalt. Simulate and free. Divide my life.